Hi, I'm going to make the steamed tofu scallop with XO sauce. The bottle look like that. And I using about 1 box medium firm tofu and about 8 scallop and 1 tablespoon of green onion and some little bit salt. First, I'm going to steam the tofu for 4 minutes first. Okay, I cover it and steam for 4 minutes. Okay, this is already 4 minutes, so I'm going to remove it. Then I'm going to put the scallop in it. I put the scallop on top of it. Okay, then I'm going to put the XO sauce on top of it. XO sauce will look like that. Going to put on top. Okay, then I'm going to steam another 3 minutes. Okay, this is already 3 minutes, so I'm going to remove it. Ooh, steam, ouch. I don't want to keep that much sauce in it, so I'll pour out the sauce a little bit. Okay, keep it like that. Then I'm going to be sprinkle some onion and put some little bit salt. Then I'm going to put some hot oil in it. Okay, this is all done. This is what I make today, the steamed tofu with scallop XO sauce.